Hey guys, what's up? It's Ricky. I've been getting a lot of comments and requests on how I do my makeup. I'll be doing my everyday makeup tutorial. I make it look like I'm not wearing any makeup at all. My main goal is to take away the ugly and make it look good. I make it look so natural that people can't even tell that I'm wearing makeup. I call it the bye to the ugly, hello to the good. Natural, everyday makeup look. Basically just accentuates your natural features and brings out the natural beauty but covers up the ugly. And you can use this look for anything. You can use it when you go to school, you can use it when you go clubbing, you can use it when you go twerking, you can use it when you play Pokemon, you can even use it when you're baking lasagna. Take off your shirt, because putting on makeup, especially this look, can get very messy, and you don't want to get anything on your shirt, so you just... This is the natural look, so keep it natural and take off your clothes. Pause the video and take off your shirt. We'll have a nice skin party. I don't know what's going on, but okay, I'm getting weird. See, as you can see right now, I look very ugly. And by the end of this video, I'm gonna look really good. But you won't be able to tell the difference because it's gonna look so natural. It's just like magical. The first thing you're gonna need is blush or something. And you get it and just like mush it on your face. Just smash it on there so you can get a nice patch of color. In order to look good, you want rosy cheeks. I already look better. The first thing people notice about your face is your eyeballs. And if your eyeballs look ugly, then they're gonna automatically assume that the rest of you is ugly. We're gonna make our eyeballs pop. Eyeshadow. Any kind you want, but I like to go for the exotic natural look. So I'm gonna use many different colors today to bring out my gorgeous eyeballs. So I'm gonna start with some blue and then just start putting it around your eyeballs. Make sure you put a lot because you want your eyeballs to pop. Then get the other blue and then put it above your eye and just glob it right on. Oh my god, I can't see. Now this is very important. Make sure you choose two different colors for the other eye, because if the eyes are the same color, then it's really boring. And in order for it to pop, you have to have multiple colors, so makes sense, right? What I'm gonna choose is orange and yellow for the other eyeball. Glob it on up and just apply to the thing. Like that. Like I say in my cooking videos, the more the betterer. Because the point of putting a lot of colors around it, it makes your actual eyeball color pop out. As you can see, my eyes are glowing right now. So, oh, got in my eye. So there we go. As you can see, I already look like 50% better. If you guys want, if you're getting tired so far from doing this, because this can get pretty tiresome, you're allowed to go take a snack break or twerk break. Pause the video and go twerk it up and get some snacks. The main things you want about your face to pop are your eyeballs and your lipples. So, lipples. We have a lot of stuff around our eyes, so they're already popping. Girl, they are just popping out. The next, we want to make our lips do the same. So we want to get some really neon bright colored lipstick. Electric orange and hot plum. And what's really important about this is you want to use two different colors. So each lipple stands out. So for the top, I'm going to use electric orange. And this look is going to be inspired by my inspiration to makeup. Her name is Miranda Sings. If you've seen her videos before on YouTube, she has incredible makeup tutorials. She puts extra around the lip. It makes your lips more voluptuous, and it makes them stand out, and it makes them like three times as big. People will think you have big lips. They'll think your lips are popping and they'll want to kiss you. Put it around the lip. And see? It makes it look like my lip is popping out. Really big. Get the other color lipstick you have and put it on the bottom lipple, and you want it to look really popular. So see, as you can see, my lips and my eyeballs are just popping right now. They're popping so hard that everybody in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. We're gonna be getting nail polish. We're gonna be using it on our face to make our face look better. We're gonna be calling this face polish because it'll polish your ugly away and make your face look really good. It'll look really good. Start out with like a natural looking color. As you can see, this is a very natural skin color. It matches my skin perfectly. So it's just gonna basically like smooth out and polish my face because we want it to, ooh. Be careful, it might make your eyes burn because it's for some reason, it's like, why is it burning? Oh my God. My eyes are watering. Make sure you get some face polish that has fun glitters and sparkles and stuff. And the point of this is to bring out your natural shine. What you wanna do is trick the eye into thinking that you're so beautiful that your skin just naturally shines and glows. This is kind of inspired by Kesha, because as we all know, she doesn't use any makeup. She's just like the kind of person that is naturally beautiful, and she has so much beauty, her skin just glitters. And that's why people think that she put so much glitter on, because she's just so pretty, it naturally pops. So we're gonna start with the stars all around. You just want natural poppin' beauty. Now I'm gonna get to the glitter. I got a very natural looking gold glitter. It's kind of like the whole vampire thing. When they go in the sun, they glitter. It's basically like that. So far this look has been inspired by Miranda Sings, Kesha, and Edward Cullen. So you can thank them. Just start. This smells really weird. Oh, this smells like a burnt cheese blob. Don't breathe when you do this. Just start applying the glitter. You can never have too much glitter, because that's what makes you extra pretty, because you're just shine when you walk in the room. Make sure you don't use too much, because we do want to keep it natural, don't forget. Confetti. And if you start to feel your face harden, that's completely natural. My face is starting to harden right now. That's just the makeup mixing in with your natural skin chemicals, and it makes your natural beautums come out. As you can see, I'm already looking really good. At the same time, I look very, very natural. The whole point of this is to make it almost subtle, but not too subtle, because you don't want to pop. So like, I look like I'm a normal person that just happens to hop out of bed and automatically become beautiful. Hop out of the bed, turn my beauty on. I don't really know what this is. Oh, it's actually like a pencil. If you want, you can draw some stuff on your skin. Draw some smiley faces. That's pretty natural. No one will notice. It just looks like you have happy skin. It's like a big glittery goop. You can pretty much put it wherever you want. It just adds more of a glittery color. It was kind of like green diarrhea or cow turd. One last thing for finishing touches. They sell these things, they're like makeup colored pencils. It's basically like a colored pencil, but it's safe to put on your skin. It doesn't kill you with lead poisoning. Draw some smiley faces. When people look at you, you want them to smile. I'll draw some down here. Draw a smiley face on my pec. My chest can be happy. On your arms if you want. You can make both of your arms happy. There we go. So people know what my name is when they walk into the room. The cool thing about these, people will assume that they're a tattoo. And tattoos make you look cooler. So people will be like, oh wow, he's a natural beauty and he has tattoos. I'm gonna have a O2L tattoo over here. I basically just recreated my own natural skin tones and beauty and sumptuations and voluptuousness. Can't tell at all. Let's compare before and after. I basically look the same, except I look better. This is ugly and this is beautimous. Let's pose for a pic right now to show off my extremely gorgeousness. That's how you make a goodbye to the ugly and hello to the good natural makeup everyday tutorial. I hope you guys can use these tips and tricks on looking better. If you enjoyed this, please give this a big thumbs up for me right now. Just go and click it. It really helps me out. And please leave some comments below. Please check out my most recent video on my main channel. I worked really hard on it. It was a music video. If you're not subscribed to my main channel, please subscribe. I'll have a link below. Do I look good? Do I? I know I look really good. Anyway, I'm gonna go. Okay, guys. See ya later.